Northview softball was at West Vigo with both WIC and Big Four implications on the line. Wednesday night's pitcher Taylor Carter with one of her 11 strikeouts in the game. Bottom third, Shelby Eddington at the plate for West Vigo hits a chopper that's misplayed. Lady Vikings get two runs on the play. West Vigo would erupt for four runs in the inning. Leah Morrison with some oomph behind this big hit. She goes opposite field to the warning track and right for a two-run double. West Vigo wins 4-1. Lady Vikings pull the upset.